So right now I'm listening to this video by Molly Rocket, the YouTube channel, Where Does Bad Code Come From? And I'm also coding as I'm listening, so I don't know if I'm necessarily going to focus too much on how this turns out. The things that I want to do right now are just replace these, what are they, constants with the actual features that they are referring to. So I'm going to do that. Cool.